get this game started. It's doing a bit earlier today. I finished work at 5. But I want to make this theme song, like, what's it called? My ringtone. I can hear you typing. It's very loud. What's poppin', hell witch? Nothing? Creepy. Bro, shut up. Ugh. Oh, yeah, we have to do this bit again with the bloody TV. Oh, sugar. I hate when he does that. Stop it, you minger. Bro, you good? You need to wash. Be any quieter, could she? Stop feeling the bookshelf. Weird. With your lanky arms. How come he hears the TV, but he doesn't hear me creaking his damn thing? This is a bop. Thank you. fast this time. I'll add it to this bit, it's fine. What do I do? Oh my god, do you see where I landed? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, okay. Okay guys, when you're playing this, don't let go of the door handles. Like I just did. Otherwise, you almost fall and die. Door right there. Urgh. house. I was supposed to run. The hell? Ew. Oh, damn it. Oh, what? You had long arms? Jeez, you just grabbed me. Damn it. This is so difficult.
Thank you.
I know. When's the best time to go in? Oh! So annoying. Jumped into his arm. The stream is literally going to be like 30 minutes of me trying to do this. The stream's literally gonna be like 50 minutes long because bloody it took half an hour to just do this bit. Are you kidding? Why is this so difficult? This stream's gonna be a bit longer today because I can't bloody do it! There's one. Right. I have to do the next side. Come on. Don't run into his hand this time. Shit, I could have gone. I'm so scared. I don't have enough time to do that side. I need to wait for him to do the next bit. Angry with his lanky arms cut off. That literally took me 10 minutes to do just that. The stream's to be on our font for 20 minutes. Oh my god. 20 minutes just doing that blinking scene. Oh, I can't actually remember what the next bit is. Oh, there's a bit where you have to like get in some water or something. It's like bleh. How did I end up here? What the hell? Where am I? Oh god. Now we're climbing up? Oh god. Oh, you have to. Oh, I know this bit. Hmm. Oh, I forgot to jump. I'd be helpful. I'll get knocked over by this thing. This. Oh god, watch this, guys. Watch this. This is so creepy, this bit. Ew, stop swinging. Why is it swinging? Ugh. What? Look up there. Ugh. Look at all these dead bodies. Oh, wait, was I supposed to go up there? Oh no. Oh god. Oh god. That the mouse got trapped, or the rat got trapped. Oh god. Oh, I remember this bit in depth. Oh no. No spoilers, but oh god. She ate the rat! What is wrong with this girl? And now she's perfectly fine. These bodies are so jiggly. Use them as a mattress. Oh wait. God. Oh goodness. Oh guys, 2 seconds, I'll be back now. 1 sec. Hello everybody, I'm back. Okay, let's go. Oh god, I have to push this. No, not that way. I'll push it that way for. That's definitely not loud, is it? Oh, look at that. If you'd have waited a tiny bit longer, look at all this food you could have ate instead of that rat. Huh? Hmm? Oh, look at these now. Look at that. Oh shit! Okay. Oh god, oh god! Okay then. Didn't realize she could see me through there. She just kind of stared at me for a bit and then screamed at me. I was like, meh! Okay. Gold. Are you finished? Jeez, how long do you need to sharpen this knife for? Hurry up! Okay. God. Oh Go away! Ew. How gross does that sound? That's good. Oh god, imagine I just fell into the soup. Can you imagine that? Ew. You're gross. Because that's not loud, is it? Oh shit, I can't fit under there. God. If I mute myself. and I'm back. How come she's so short, but yet her cupboards are really tall? Down there? Guessing, right? I should have a picture above her bed. Oops. Oops. I'm being very quiet, am I? Do I have to go up here? Pull yourself up! What the? Wait, was I even supposed to... Oops. Was I even supposed to go over here? Or was I supposed to go the other way? I'm confused. Which way was I supposed to go? Ouch. Maybe I was supposed to go the other way. Oh, it's right there. Yell. Why should two toilets right next to each other? Oh. It's dying. How did I even wake her up? Why is everything so loud in this game? Why did I need the key? Oh shit. What was that? Scary. Oh god, my laptop turned off. Hang on. Why did I need this key? Drop the key a sec. Do I need to go that way? No, probably not. Oh, it's the key to that door. Oh, I jumped up on the radiator. Jump on the radiator. It's on the radiator, and then you have to hang on it and swing. About those things, because they just kind of leave them. Did you turn it up or down? Close. Whew. This way, no! Shit. How much she can see? She seems to see me from far away, doesn't she? Where do I hide? Where do I need to go? Oh. Oh yeah. Oh, Becca. Ugh. Oh yeah, there go. I have to somehow get the meat. Blech. Ew. How the hell they don't hear me from in here, I don't know. But there we go. I need to get another piece. Oh, I remember this. Where did I get that piece of meat right there? Ew, why does it make that noise? Guys, I'm gonna leave it there. Bit of a longer one today. Only because it took me like 20 minutes just to do that one scene with Mr. Long Arms. But thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode. There's gonna be another one tomorrow, hopefully. I don't know if it'll be an early or late one, but stay tuned for it. Love you all. See you all next time. Make good choices. Bye.